Hey, welcome to the DTU studio. Dear friends, in today's episode of ROOBAROO, I bring you face to face with Mr. Sanjay Diwan. Sanjay Diwan is the president of our alumni of the Delhi Technological University. Aap hamare Delhi Technological University alumni ke president hain aur aapki ek bahut badi aur bahut lambi association hai. आप डी टी यू के बारे में कैसा महसूस करते हैं?
डी टी यू एल्मा मेटर हर बार वापस आना एक प्रिविलेज है, एक नॉस्टैल्जिया है, और जर्नी जितनी बार आओ उतनी बार एनर्जी आपकी मल्टीप्लाई हो जाती है. प्रेसिडेंट एलुमनाई एसोसिएशन, हमारी एसोसिएशन बहुत पुरानी, 75 साल से ऊपर हो गए इस कॉलेज को. दिल्ली पॉलिटेक्निक, दिल्ली कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग, दिल्ली टेक्नोलॉजिकल यूनिवर्सिटी, तीनों ही इंस्टीट्यूशन जिस फेज से गुजरे, ग्रेजुएट्स निकले, हर फेज के हमारे साथ स्टूडेंट्स, हमारे एलुमनाई जुड़े हुए हैं.
आप जैसे तीन फेजेस हमारे इसके डीटीयू रहे, जैसे आपने बताया दिल्ली पॉलिटेक्निक एंड देन पॉलिटेक्निक के बाद दिल्ली कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग और थर्ड स्टेज अब दिल्ली टेक्नोलॉजिकल यूनिवर्सिटी. आप इसके कौन से फेज से जुड़े थे?
मैंने 1976 में ज्वाइन किया था कश्मीरी गेट कैंपस पे दिल्ली कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग में. 1981 में ग्रेजुएट हुए, तब 5 साल का एक होता था, आज 4 साल का होता है कोर्स इंजीनियरिंग का, हायर सेकेंडरी के बाद 11th और फिर 5 साल का कोर्स. वो 5 साल बहुत ही लाजवाब थे. स्टूडेंट लाइफ में आप पहली बार एक स्कूल से कॉलेज पहुँचे, कॉलेज में तरह तरह के मित्र, तरह तरह के लोग, अलग अलग प्रांतों से आए हुए लोग, तो एक बहुत चेंज था. कहाँ आप दिल्ली में पढ़ते थे, दिल्ली के ही बच्चे स्कूल में मिलते थे, यहाँ पे कोई साउथ से था, कोई बैंकॉक से था, कोई ईस्ट से था, कोई कश्मीर से था, तो बहुत ही अच्छा मिलन रहा, सबके साथ मिल के रहना. और एक
अच्छा, आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क यू समथिंग, लाइक व्हेन यू जॉइंड डीटीयू एट दैट टाइम, यस you are just a pass out from plus two and a youngster. After passing out, was there a transformation in your persona, or you feel there wasn't much of a change?
Those 5 years were very, very, say, life-changing moments, because you were a fresh, bubbling, young student of 16, 17 years, most of us. And when you were graduating after 5 years, you were 20 plus, so by that time you were kind of on the phase of beginning to have some maturity, some understanding. But I think Delhi College of Engineering imbibed certain basic values and basic things which still remain with you. For example, facing the challenges and rising above to excel all the time, or staying in touch with your batchmates, friends, keep expanding that network. When you came from school, school to college, college to your jobs, jobs to various jobs, professional career, so you tend to have picked up that habit of networking very well, and leveraging each other's strength when required and wherever required.
Like now I've seen, there are lots of societies we have in our DTU at that time. Presently, we have lots of societies which play a very effective role in their creative development. Did you have those societies, all sorts of societies at that time also, or they were only limited few societies?
There were limited few societies at that point of time. Each engineering function had its own society, like I was part of the Electrical Engineering Society and active in that. So that gave an opportunity. Then we had created multiple, we actually, our batch was the one we started a musical movement when we created a kind of a parallel or a tee off from NG Fest called Synthesis. This was an inter-college.
At that time also you had that NG Fest.
We always had NG Fest.
You always had NG Fest.
And it used to be fun, 1 week of fun when colleges, students from different colleges will come and stay in our hostels, participate, some local students from the various universities.
Let me share with you, because you spoke of the NG Fest. Let me share it with you. Today, NG Fest, the way it is organized, yes, you people, you seniors, you planted the tree. And today, the way it is being organized, it has turned out to be not only one of the best festivals in Delhi, it has turned out to be one of the best festivals in the country. And this year, we had a footfall of more than 30,000 people at that.
Amazing. Amazing, because I read in the Delhi Times, I remember, there was a stampede, or there were people who had to go back from NG Fest where a singer was performing, and so nice.
Yeah, and it's all organized by students. I like we as administrators, we all as administrators, we just keep an eye on them, but totally it is independently organized by them. And yes, we do give them some financial support, a little bit, but that's very little, in fact. And they go to the market, they get their sponsorships, they get their patronization, and they are such vibrant students. So they do it very they really do it in a wonderful way.
Absolutely commendable work by the students. And what I see is this brings that spirit of initiative, self-driven entrepreneurship somewhere, because when you're a student and you look around for funds, you look around for organizing an event, is no less a logistics nightmare, no less promotion nightmare, no less getting the best of the performers or artists to come. So it is a huge effort required, and commendable that DTU students of today have taken it to a new height and new benchmark to be established in the country.
Diwan sir, aap jo hamare aur alumnus hain, unke bare mein kuch something you would like to share? Because I have heard ki we have a very very senior eminent people who are our alumnus.
Absolutely, it's always a pride in terms of the alumnus who have done, contributed to the society, contributed to the nation, contributed to the development globally, not limiting to India. And if you look back, we are 76 years old institution, or 76 years young institution. Even if we take about 200 students per batch, there initially may have been 100 odd, today I think there are more than 2,000. So even if we take a safe figure of 200, we are 15,000, 16,000 alumni across the world making a difference. And it's amazing to see, especially globally, that alumni who are even 1960 batch, 69 batch, continue to contribute to the academics, contribute to the industry globally. Some of our and what is amazing, when we did a startup event about a year ago, and we found that when we were wanting a jury, there was whole glitterity of the startups who are DCE DTU alumnus. What a proud moment for the young students who come out and want to start something new, and the country is ready. We are making, I think DTU has done a commendable job making them more ready to take on those challenges and convert their ideas into business impact and social impact across the country.
I have also heard there are lots of last year only I came across one of the alumnus is group captain RS Bhola, 94 years old, 60
Olympics hockey player, gold medalist for India. Nobody would have imagined that engineering student can also be a Olympian. It's amazing. Mr. Bhola, and he continues to attend our annual event every year.
Every year.
And his wife are always there. So the new alumnus also, if we talk about Vijay Shekhar Sharma, he's become a of Paytm, become a poster boy. I think it is Paytm. Full credit to him as a DC alumnus to come out and establish that. Jabong, Praveen Sinha is there, Food Panda is there, Portia is there, there's so many, Pepper Fry is there. There's so many startups pioneered in the country by our own alumnus. It's a pride, moment of pride for all of us to be associated, to feel that we have a common link, a common grass level relationship with the alma mater where we all grow up.
if a student wants to get connected to our alumni association or wants to get connected to any of the alumni of the university, how should he go for it?
So as alumni association, we are looking, we have taken initiatives at three levels. One is a social connect, which is largely between the alumni. Second is a university level in terms of coming here and being available to the students at DTU to mentor them, guide them whenever required. And third, at student level, we are saying that we want to keep improving ourselves in terms of adding more activities. So students are available to join the alumni association or even reach out through any of the social platforms. And from my career, I can say that while I was in sales, marketing, whenever on the across the table there was a DCE alumni or a Delhi Polytechnic alumni, there is emotional bonding which clicks. So that remains in my message to some of the new students. Please look for us. There is a website, dcedtualumni.org, where you can come and enroll as a member. And we are all available to you. You can look for people. You can search for people. And they will always be more than welcoming to support your initiatives and your ideas, whatever it be.
Thank you, Mr. Sanjay Diwan. Thanks for being with us. And you've always been with us, in fact, the DTU, and always been with our students. You share your views every time. And we wish you keep coming and be connected to our students.
Thank you. And absolutely, we'll be connected always. Thank you.